when Umar ibn al-Khattab, radiallahu anhu, went to the Prophet ﷺ and was very worried about how he had relations with his wife the night prior. He said, Rasulullah, I'm destroyed, or something to that effect, or I'm in trouble, right? And he said something to the effect of, I entered my wife from the back. And the Prophet ﷺ asked him, like, you know, specifically, was it the vaginal or the anal canal? Right? Imagine, I couldn't imagine anybody today going to their imam and the imam is like, hey, was it the vaginal or the anal? Like, how straight and direct is that? And the bottom line is when it comes to following the truth or addressing, you know, what's important, bashfulness, if it gets in the way of that, it can be a harm to us, right? And so anything in extreme has extreme consequences, including modesty. Just like if someone prayed 24 hours a day and was a burden on his society or his family and doesn't provide, or everyone has to buy dinner every day, that's not a righteous man, right? You know, and so the Prophet's sunnah was balance and moderation. As you also mentioned, he slept some nights and other nights he was intimate with his wife. So he fasts some days, other days he eats, right? And so it's interesting, like, that Umar ibn al-Khattab, who we all know, radiallahu anhu, was one of the best, was able to have that vulnerability, honesty, safety, comfort to be worried about something so private and then go and get clarification, right? That's one that always struck me, that hadith. You're familiar with this, or did I get it right?
No, you did. I mean, there's so many hadiths like that. And what I agree with you, and I think